Samaritan House believes everyone deserves a home-cooked meal on Thanksgiving, regardless of whether they have a place to call home. Right now, volunteers are preparing to feed 350 people this year. Turkey, green beans, and mac and cheese are on the Thanksgiving menu at the Samaritan House.
We're not just going to feed the residents here at the shelter. We're looking to feed anybody in Orangeburg County that would like a meal for Thanksgiving Day.
Delta Sigma Theta sorority, local churches, and other volunteers will be helping to serve the food.
When folks found out what we're doing, a lot of them wanted to play a part in this.
Some of the volunteers are students at South Carolina State.
It feels great because everyone needs someone to spend the holiday with.
Pastor Michael Mullenix says he was inspired to help after experiencing homelessness himself and guides them through prayer and advice.
Even though they're in the worst of times by being here, but they can still be thankful.
Thanksgiving Day meals will be available here at the Samaritan House from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. In Orangeburg, Nyjah Hood, News 19 WLTX.